Happy holidays, Berean. I'm Allison Dozier from the Berean Community Services Ministry. Our toy drive is coming to an end, and if you have not had an opportunity to purchase a toy, we would ask that you would make a donation and mark it Community Service Toy Drive. We are working to serve 500 children this year at our fifth annual community Christmas party for children. It will be a walkthrough and be very COVID conscious, but we need your help and support. This coming Sunday, we'll be at the BOMC at 10 a.m. Wrapping gifts in preparation for that event, which will be held on December 20th. I just want to thank all of our donors and all of the volunteers who have heard the call and have come and served. And we look forward to seeing you out there this coming Wednesday as well. It will be our last operating day of the year. And we really want to make sure that we can give enough food, as we will be closed for the following 2 weeks. So I just want to wish you and your family the happiest holiday, a blessed holiday, and continue to pray for us, and we will keep you in our prayers as well. Thank you.